Tungayan po natin ngayon yung talumpati naman ni Pangulong Duterte. Salamat po, Attorney.
This occasion highlights the achievements of our fellow men who excelled and demonstrated exceptional work in their fields. As we recognize their noteworthy performance, let me also take the opportunity to acknowledge individuals, companies, and organizations that have equally made significant contributions to our shared goal of building a better and more prosperous society. Let me congratulate the prime movers behind the Grand Hyatt Manila. This grandiose facility will further boost the country's vibrant tourism industry and help accelerate the pace of our economic growth. Also, congratulations to Metro Bank for more than 50 years of offering dependable financial services to the Filipino people. Your dynamic, proactive, and valuable endeavors significantly contribute to our collective efforts towards fostering economic development that redounds to the benefit of all. Let me also commend the Metro Bank Foundation for recognizing our outstanding Filipinos. This reflects the values and ideals of Dr. George SKT, who built the Metro Bank with the greater purpose of going beyond business to serve ordinary Filipinos and empower them to reach their fullest potentials. It is truly a great pleasure for all of us to recognize the distinguished efforts and sacrifices of our teachers, soldiers, and police officers who dedicated themselves to a lifetime of exceptional service. This year's award is a great exemplars of our peers. With great dedication and commitment, they have become agents of change and influence in their respective communities. Congratulations. You have brought new hope and inspiration for this country. May you remain steadfast in serving our people with excellence, integrity, and competence. Indeed, these outstanding Filipinos have gone beyond excellence. As a fellow public servant, I am honored to work with them in fulfilling our inherent responsibilities and cherished mandates. On the part of the government, we will continue to work hard to ensure the welfare of our teachers, soldiers, and police officers. We will provide scholarships for the continued professional development of teachers and increase the combat pay for the NP and AFP. And for all of our awardees, works are mutually grounded on culture of selflessness. You are our beacons of courage, a true sacrifice to the nation. To our soldiers and policemen, it pains me to see you risk your life for the sake of freedom, integrity, and sovereignty of our nation. I am giving you the highest merit for demonstrating this admirable patriotism. To you, I give you my salute. Thank you.
Yan po ang naging talumpati ni Pangulong Duterte sa pagbibigay parangal sa Outstanding Filipinos na pinamumunuan po ngayon ng Metro Bank Foundation.